Yeah, let me just say, I had that soul and her name is unexplained. So I just fucked her, she gave me good brain. I thought she could think so far, but she done stopped short, cause I put my dick in there and then she yelled, oh, I'm not a whore. But I said, let me get in a little more. She put it in with her hands, I said, fuck this bitch, get more. Back with it, made her put her back with it. Then while I put my fingers like all up in the ass cracking, I didn't give a damn about how acting with all this bullshit a nigga could have been acting in. Yep, and I'm coming in just to smash with it. Nigga wanna talk more shit and I'm about to pass with it. Ho looking too good, she flossing. I just wanna say what's good. Nigga coughing, they're standing next to her. Pop, pop, yeah, we shot him. Took him to the back, then put him in a coffin. Yep, and we took out his esophagus, cause that's like 80 bucks on the streets, we popping. And we had to pop shit off like his drops too. I'm talking about his eyeballs, dude. Yep, anyway, so I was in there with the bitch and I made her suck my dick and I made her just say, hey, and I made her go good and I put it on, yay. I even sold it on X videos, man, and I ain't giving shit so I could get some more money. Had this bitch, hey, I'm fucking bitches and getting more money. What the fuck? Why you acting like a Mormon? But nigga, we about to be on that shit. You ignoring. Hey, nigga, I'll rap better, nigga. Sit down, though.
Okay.
Let me stand, nigga. Hey, don't put it like right in my face, nigga. I'm gonna turn this way. Cause that's how I'm gonna get in. I'm high as fuck, nigga. I'm high as hell. Pineapple Express all day. Alright, nigga. I'm about to tell a little story. It's called The Three Little Girls and the Pig. Once upon a time. Oh, man, I'm telling you a story, Nick. Oh, no. I gotta wrap this one up. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you. Yeah, I might do that after this. I'm telling you the story. I don't know. All right, ready? Give me a beat, nigga. Just start. No, just anything.
I can't.
Just give me in my head.
I can't.
Nah?
What do you want?
Anything, just anything. Yeah. Hey, I should keep this going, nigga. I got this. Damn, I got this shit. Alright, okay. Alright, look. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the place like the temple. Except we cutting bodies up. Get your one, nigga, if you want an arm, nigga. Hold up, let me get back on the story. It's the three little girls and the one pig. I'ma tell you about that nigga, he was crazy as hell. Okay, three little girls up on this top shelf. Sorta, it looked like that nigga, but it was some hills. Nigga, they was all the way back in the woods. Brown oak looking so damn dark in the path when they walk to their crib. And they coming like, oh damn shit, it's scary as hell. But they all still virgins. They walk to the crib, there's some little ass girls. One's 12, one's 11, one's 13, one's getting it.
Yeah. Man, I can't even do it.
Alright, that's the intro of that song. That's the intro of that video. I'm about to tell the rest of the story in a sec. When this nigga comes in with a new beat.
Nah.
Nah, hey, you got this, G.
Nah.
Nigga, come on.
Nah. I don't have spit.
Huh?
I don't have spit.
Just do it. Nigga, do some shit. Alright, then I'm gonna tell the story myself. Alright, so where was I? The three little girls. I'm about to tell you what happened and changed the world. Nigga, they was gone. I told you about them ages, all little white girls that live back in the woods, I'm just saying. High redneck, probably somewhere in far ass. I don't even know where the hell it is. Countryside looking ass, nigga, where the ghosts reside. Evil two, demon spirits, motherfucker, conspiracies. We ain't playing with this shit, really, it's quite embarrassing. But the evil shit that you see is quite the near for these three little girls. And I'm sorry to say what's about to happen to them. Y'all can't even pray in a name. So let me just explain something that you ain't want. You need something to look forward to when you haunt your own heart. But evilness, let me talk about spiritual shit that you don't want to sound, but it kind of weird just to. So the little girls are walking through the path, trying to get to town after church, trying to make it back to the crib. Look at that. Then they see something looking back. eyes looking red out. They could see the pigman. They know who he was and they known about his pink pigment. Crazy old nigga that lived back in the woods with trying to kill a bitch or a nigga too. Something crazier than Texas Chainsaw Massacre, I do. Tell the truth, nigga. They tried to make it to the door. Two of them did, but the little bitch tripped and said, oh, my knee is sore. And they said, get up, he's coming. And then he looked out, hopped out on the trail and started running. They were so far ahead, maybe about 50 feet. But that nigga was fast as hell and he was on his feet. And he had a chainsaw out and he was running and he had a hook up in it. And when he got to Liz, he punctured her back and put it through. It went like right through her lungs. She said, I can't breathe. And then he shoved it back and said, what? And the other part of the hook went through her nipple and it was just gushing blood. And she was like, oh shit. Then he started ripping it back. Then he pulled it back to the shed. Then he started ripping her neck. The other bitch started to scream, started to watch, this, started to be like, oh shit, I can't even see. I don't want to see the shit. She just bleeds. Look at all the blood coming under the shed. I don't know what to do. It's so red. I'm so scared. Our sister's gonna die. What's mom gonna say when she comes home? What the fuck we gonna do when we wrong? What the fuck is this nigga this gone? I'm so tweaking, nigga. I'm wrong. What the fuck is this and they own? There's some crazy shit and we wrong. If we know the truth, then a nigga said 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 6, 6, triple that nigga, pie, 3. Nigga, we ain't even need to see that shit. But I'm not trying to spit this like B. Nah, fuck that shit. Put a cross over. Nigga, left to right, red cross down over. Trying to say that shit. Nah, nigga, fuck? I'm sober. I understand what I'm saying, nigga. You the rover. Nigga, get it? Cause you just drive. You don't say shit. You just keep running your mouth, driving crazy. But I'm just sitting back, nigga, like maybe. Yeah, I'll run up on that nigga if he says maybe. I don't want to have to fucking kill someone, but if I did, then I guess that I would kill someone. Oh wait, I'm getting back to my personal life, nigga. Let me come up back on the story I was saying, right? The bitch was bleeding to death. Her eyes were split. He fucking ripped out her neck and down from it. Cut off her titties, but she was still alive. Fucking put a screwdriver in her pussy and twisted it to the sides. It's fucked up, nigga. It truly is, but it's a true story, and I don't know how this info is getting right to my head, so I have to spit it out my mouth. But this is a true story, nigga, somewhere, I think down in the south. But let me just explain back to what happened, nigga. They called on a pig man, and he was coming, like, crashing into the party. We can just say that hypothetically, but I'm not even saying that shit, nigga. I'm just connecting to the real world and the real story it is coming to. So let me continue this shit, motherfucker. We running who? Running mouths now, nigga. I'm telling this story, running out. Let's just say, don't visit the south. All right, nigga, so let me come up back with it. So I had this bitch, right? And she looked like backflip, and that's how I knew this bitch, maybe. This is in my past life. I'm another guy, but I'm telling the story of the demons to commit to a kid named Connor Garagosian. But look, nigga, I'm here to tell you something, nigga. The bitches, one of them was my girlfriend, nigga. And yeah, that's how I know this shit. So I'm just telling you, I fucking sold my soul so I can get famous and sell it too. Maybe I can help you if you don't want this. Nah, fuck it, nigga. I'm gonna get back to the business. All right, nigga. So let's continue the story. Motherfucker, I'ma be up on it and we ignoring the facts. But nigga, let me just show you what they lack. Hold up. But we gotta get back on the path. So, yeah, the two little girls watched as the sister melted into the world cause he fucking did some shit. Fucking made lava right underneath her. And then she started to get hotter and scream. I hurt even though she was bleeding and all that shit that I told you. I swear she wasn't dreaming. She woke up and said, ah, shit, man, it burns so bad. Because that's the only sound she can muster. And that took so much of her energy, all of it. And she was still screaming at the top of her lungs. And she said, oh, shit, it hurts so bad. What did I do? It burns so bad. Yep, nigga, it was kind of crazy and crazy. And the sisters were just screaming, baby, please. It was the youngest one. She was 11 years old. What the fuck? The only ones were the 13 and the 15-year-old. Oh, shit. So then that bitch died nasty. Then he looked inside and he had a chunk of her sister's cheek in his mouth. And the girls ran into the house and locked it by nine. And then they ran up to the bedroom. See, went all the way into the room and hid under the bed. And then they heard... Yeah, I'm coming in. Oh, 5-0. Let's start dipping. Let's go.
Damn. Yeah, let's go.
All right. Nah. I can continue my